Hey, sweetie, here's today's draw for you. First, we have Aries coming in. This ram is telling you to take action on your dreams. Charge in, but with power and not force. Don't just go headbutting things. Use your critical thinking first. And in comes Aquarius. That is telling you to embrace your idealism despite any sudden surprises or changes. We got some wonky energy today, so expect anything. And then you have the Fool. This little fool is telling you from innocence comes experience, so take the chance. You know what action needs to be taken. You know what your dream is. So act on it and embrace your inner fool and really go forth. Embrace the timeless words of Aaron Neville. Everybody plays the fool sometime. They use their heart just like a tool. Listen, baby, never tell that. They never tell you so in school. I want to say it again. Everybody plays the fool. Are you embracing that inner fool? The one that says, hey, we really can do whatever we want as long as we think it, know that it is our destiny, and then take action for it, towards it. Got to meet the universe halfway. We can Harry Potter type stuff, but it helps if you know, do some work before that. The ice cream sundae is not going to appear in front of you unless, you know, you get up and go to the ice cream store. So take action on your dreams today. Play the fool. Have fun. It's only a game. Embrace the very wise words of Buddha. The fool who thinks he is wise is just a fool. The fool who knows he is a fool is wise indeed. Embrace your inner fool and have a great day.